Today, I'm going to take you to the Shrine of Virgin Mary. It is widely believed that in this cottage is where the Virgin Mary spent her last days. As the legend goes, after the resurrection of Christ, St. John brought the Virgin Mary to Ephesus, which is literally minutes away. And in this building, on the slopes of Mount Nightingale, is where Mary breathed her last breath. This sacred building is a very important pilgrimage site. To date, Pope Paul VI, Pope John Paul II, and Pope Benedict XVI have all visited Mary's shrine. But this is also a sacrilegious place for Muslims, as the Virgin Mary was a holy figure in Islam too. It is believed that water from this sacred fountain has miraculous powers of healing, even fertility. Finally, right outside of the shrine is this large wishing wall. Here, you can write down what you wish for in life and tie it on the wall. The wall is full of wishes of pilgrims from all over the world. And all these emotional messages capture the peaceful, spiritual, reflective nature of the House of Virgin Mary. Discover all this and more in Turkey, home of Virgin Mary.